Samuel Nnaemeka, represent Imo East and Imo State. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, you recall that the second reading of this bill was heard on Tuesday, 1st June 2016, and in the course of deliberation, the issue of compendium of the financial implication was raised. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, the compendium is now ready for the information of the Senate in accordance with our order 773. Thank you, Mr. President.
Distinguished colleagues, as you all recollect, we have already. Those against say nay. The ayes have it.
A bill for an act to establish Postgraduate Physiotherapy College of Nigeria to be charged with the responsibility of promoting professional physiotherapy education, providing specialists in physiotherapy with critical thinking and creative problem-solving skills, and prepare knowledge, skills, continuary commitment, compassionate and reflective physiotherapy practitioners in the study and practice of physiotherapy in Nigeria, and for related matters, 2016. Second reading.